Buckle up because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place. We have a team led by a real fan favorite versus the New Day.
Big time matchup.
And his partner, weighing in at 275 pounds, Luke Harper.
Oh, WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sucked!
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
And I think we all hit the jackpot with this match, guys. This is going to be great. He's taken down face first.
And what do you think about Xavier Woods?
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
When you're competing in a two-on-two match, it's essential that you and your partner are on the same wavelength every step of the way. That can be all the difference between things going well and you having one of the worst nights of your career.
I think it's
just in reach of the rope.
Not sure why he would go for the submission so close to the ropes. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
Luke Harper has been a terror in singles competition and in the tag team ranks. This man is so peculiar that just seeing him walk to the ring is frightening.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Looking to make a much need, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Luke Harper represents all that is evil. This man who borders on insane wants to inflict extreme levels of punishment on his opponents.
It's fair to say that when we see a WWE superstar in the ring against Luke Harper, it could very well be that individual's last time in a WWE ring. Depending on who it is, I may like that.
Oh, man, that'll scramble your insides. Got it. Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon. Got him with the elbow drop. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Great offense by Kofi Kingston. Oh, man, what a hit.
knocked right off the apron.
Comes in off the tag.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Did you see that? What a way to feel his wrath. When this guy's on, look out.
He wants no...
Oh, what a forearm!
That was dirty.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He can't take much more.
Lariat!
Come on, Kofi, let's go, man.
The situation just got real bad for Kofi Kingston.
This should do it right there.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
It could be over here. Three, no, oh, that was so close.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Taken down. Looking to flip the tables here. He looks a bit off his game here. And you have to assume his partner, he's on a rampage now.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Hoping to end it early. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Nope, reverses it. Not today.
This is some great offense by Kofi Kingston.
And Kofi's having some fun now. Oh my, Kofi Kingston is in position. Did you see that vertical?
I can't believe it, Michael. What a leap.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle. Xavier Woods tagged in.
Again, rising to the occasion.
This could do it. Barely at 2.5.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
And there's the tag. Luke Harper into the ring.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Got the reversal. He lands the dive with amazing grace.
Yeah. And he's feeding off it right now. Let's see if he can keep it up.
Man, Xavier Woods, what offense. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
The eye roll!
The damage has been done.
Oh, man, Luke Harper really needs to dig down deep.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
No, he reverses it. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston. Down they go!
But is it enough to put Harper away?
He may get the three count right there. Two!
Oh, just inches, millimeters from a three count.
This is amazing.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
His partner wants back in.
Yeah, but what you want and what you get are often two very different things.
Up and over with a suplex. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Back suplex face buster. Come on, Kofi, let's go, man.
One, two. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
And his body hit like a ton of bricks on that one. Looking to make the tag. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Wheelbarrow face buster. Nice. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
He's in complete control now.
Things just went from bad to worse.
He can do it here. One, two. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
And the offensive display by Luke Harper. Kofi feeds off adrenaline. He feeds off emotion. Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice move. And a thud echoes through this arena as the German suplex finds its mark. Here it comes. He's got him. He's going for it all. And here comes Xavier Woods.
Woods might just be on his way to victory here. Oh, man, Luke Harper really needs to dig down deep.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He's playing with him now.
Xavier Woods using everything in his arsenal, including head games.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Kofi Kingston is tagged in.
Teamwork at its best.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal. Grounded by the flip. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. He is a one-man gang in there.
He slams him down with authority. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. This is some great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Hoping to make a tag here. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Xavier Woods is playing to the fans, but he'd better stay focused.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Oh, man, you think he feels awful now? He's going to feel a whole lot worse in the morning. And he lands a nice counter. And he gets him with the counter.
This is some great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Ain't no stopping him now.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
The honor roll!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here.
Oh, and he reverses it.
It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Now there's the counter.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Kick to the knee and Shining Wizard.
Oh, right to the jaw.
What a comeback.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two! This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right. Check out Xavier Woods' offense.
Pays for that one.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Boy, that hit the mark. Now it's time to capitalize.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, man.
What a nasty big boot by Harper. Woods looks to be in some serious trouble here.
Luke Harper just changed the momentum of this match.
And Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
He's looking at it. The force on that impact was unreal, guys.
And now look at Luke Harper's face.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, man, I thought he had him. Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Oh, he turns it around. And a wicked elbow shot right there.
Momentum clearly in his corner.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Into his bag of acrobatic tricks.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly
easy. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He'll have a tough time shaking the cobwebs loose after that.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Goes. That was impressive, Cole.
Incredible impact on that slam.
He's lining him up. He's close to being done here.
Two.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Going for it all.
Lariat.
Woods looks to be in some serious trouble here. Things just went from bad to worse for Xavier Woods. These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Can he score the pin? Two!
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Well, Xavier Woods' body is almost done, but his heart refuses to give up just yet.
Xavier Woods with a nice reversal. Nice move.
He might have it.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
No, there's the reversal. And a powerful forearm. Oh, and the ref gets absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, a light breeze would knock him over.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Incredible!
Looks like Luke Harper has a few things on his mind.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Gotta make a move here.
Yeah, the longer this goes on, the greater the chance of escape.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of Akron.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Not sure I like Kingston playing to the crowd right here, but good luck talking him down.
Look at this. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Not sure where he got this much energy, but he's definitely feeling it.
Nothing nice about that move, guys. The belly to back suplex.
suplex face buster.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know.
Will this be it? What a tag team display.
Here are your winners, Psycho and Luke Harper.
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.